exchange student from the UK who is currently living in the US. And recently, I joined this program called Wednesday Media. And Wednesday Media is basically a program telling the world what they need to change and how they should change it. What they do is that they create a short film for the community and they reveal it to the public to raise awareness for the current topic.
So the first step of creating a video in Wednesday Media is finding a current issue to talk about. It's an issue that is affecting our community, the people we love and care about. Wednesday Media's director, Mr. James, is giving the example of the Ferguson case.
That involved a police officer and an African-American child. And so there's these events claiming that he acted in defense, I guess, but at the same time, people felt as if because the team was black, he was a threat, and so that's why the officer shot him. There is no factual evidence.
How many times was he shot?
Did he have a weapon? No.
But first and foremost, I'd like to again extend my deepest sympathies to the family of Michael Brown. As I've said in the past, I know that regardless of the circumstances here, they lost a loved one to violence. And I know that the pain that accompanies such a loss knows no bounds. On August 9th, Michael Brown was shot and killed by police officer Darren Wilson.
We can sit here in judgment and say, like a lot of people, the police officer was wrong. He shouldn't have done it. You know, whatever he did was so wrong, and as far as we're concerned, we're going to riot about it. Okay, we can just take that position like a lot of other people did. But even if it appears that the officer was wrong or right, there's something that did not happen in that process that you cannot escape. But yet, they've managed to get past it because of the fact that we've become so complacent as a group of people. And we're all basically subject, even if you're not a person of color, even there are white people as part of this movement, because the same kinds of illegal actions are taking place towards white families too now. It's not so much about black families and Hispanic families and Asian families anymore. Now it's about individuals who don't have the power to stand up to authorities.
The second step is coming up with the topics and a brief outline of what we might want our video to be about.
I guess this is what we decided to focus on with social media, and then under social media it was video games. And we basically got it from the story where the girl was addicted to the game called Slenderman, and then she stabbed her friend.
Oh, this was something in
yeah,
reality?
Yeah, it was a reality, and so we just kind of like picked that, and then basically to say like people can get like really extreme with it, and how like video games can like really destroy who you are, like your relationships with other people, like health-wise, and also mentally. Like, I mean, I think it was psychologically, I think it's been proven that like, or it's in the process of being studied, that that people, or that boys that like play video games, like violent video games, end up becoming like aggressive in nature. So yeah, that's just kind of.
Are we dealing with that with social media also? What part of social media? All or just some?
Video games is just under social media.
Okay, I see what you're saying.
Reno is about violence. So what we went for is about domestic violence, because in our story is a father and then was being bullied by his boss. So then the father got kind of like stressful, and then he took his anger out to his wife and then to his son. And then after that, the son sees what his father's doing, and then since he's like starts at a very young age, he develops into more of that because since what he learned through his experience and all that goes on.
Okay.
And this year's current topic for Wednesday Media is domestic violence and how it can affect the future generation.
Every year, we have seen this process get better and better. And it doesn't necessarily say that last year's group was better than the year before, or better than the year before. What it says is that we've learned collectively from each year's effort and built on it. So what you saw here was last year's group's work, but now you get an opportunity to look at what they did and see the errors they made, but the successes they had, and then you can build on that, and then this year's film could even be better than the previous year. Because media, WMP, is an ongoing effort. It's something that young people for many years have been working on. And if we went back, we won't have time this year to do that. We might later into the program, but if you go back and look at the very beginning group's effort, you would see a big difference in what happened that year and what happened last year. And it's because every year the groups have continuously built on the achievements of the year before.